Lata Dulipsingh, the regional physician executive for the medical subspecialties. Who is at risk for developing diabetes? Anybody with pre-diabetes who is over the age of 45, who has a strong family history of diabetes, who are of a certain race and ethnicity, who are have a sedentary lifestyle, if you have had gestational diabetes during your pregnancy, or if you had a really large baby at birth, all these individuals are at risk for developing diabetes. You know that if you think that you may have these risk factors, it's a very simple blood test that you can do, which your doctor can order to check to see whether you have pre-diabetes. And if you do indeed have pre-diabetes, then you can follow the simple lifestyle modifications to prevent yourself from going down that garden path and developing diabetes at some point in your life.